op dat land. Op die heel bizarre landschappen en natuur en zo. De klik met gastgezin hier is fantastisch geweest. Ik heb wel een grote nieuwsgierigheid. Toen ik natuurkunde studeerde en ze vroegen van wat ga je er later mee doen, dan zei ik televisie maken.
Luister vanaf september naar De Madame en win een reis naar IJsland samen met Lieve Schijven. Alles wat je wil kan met Nekkerman.
Wij zijn hier op dit moment nog even aan het rusten, want volgende week is een hele speciale switchweek. Deze teenagers gaan een hele belangrijke stap zetten in hun leven, namelijk ze gaan naar het middelbaar onderwijs. Maar voor dat gebeurt, gaan wij nog een week keihard switchen. Maar nu gaan wij nog even keihard rusten. Oké, teenagers, adem in. Adem uit. En slaap wel.
Kan ik wel kwaad maken, de vraag?
Dat kan je zo niet.
8 intrigerende figuren in een nieuw programma van Erik Goens.
Dat is leven, ja.
Dus ik denk dat die normaal terecht gaat, dat zijn kinderen waar ik zelf moet voor zorgen. Is er ook ergens voor?
Beenhard, heel gemeen, smerig, ja.
En heb je dus gevoel dat je ze vraagt, hè?
Hij moet gewoon staan van snijden, man.
Paar Goens, vanaf dinsdag 29 augustus, nieuw op 1. Kopenhagen, het mekka van de moderne Scandinavische keuken. En de stad van het schmurrebrut. Rick Stein ontdekt het allemaal.
A change is as good as a rest, they say. So a long weekend, not too far away, and not obvious like Paris or Rome. A place where I can take in some local history, a bit of culture, but of course it's the food that will always be the key. So if you like what the experts say is the best food in the world, or you're partial to a fishy open sandwich followed by a roller coaster ride, then this could be for you.
Hey, Rick. Where are we going this weekend?
Copenhagen.
Are we flying a few hours away for some delicious food, they say? So, Rick, make the pumpkins and let's get cooking and get those taste buds going this weekend.
Well, I'm very pleased to be back in Copenhagen. I've only been here once for about 12 years ago. And I don't actually remember the food has been particularly good then, apart from the, I think it was called smørrebrød, something like that. These big sort of open sandwiches that were so kind of just not smorgasbord, smørrebrød, something like that. I might not have it quite right. But I just thought they were wonderful. But then, over the years, I've been reading about the new Nordic cuisine, about how they're very, very keen just to give you dishes made from local ingredients, and they don't like olive oil, they don't like tomatoes, anything that doesn't come from Denmark. But also I've just been reading about the Danes, and apparently they're about the happiest people on earth. But just at the moment, just out of the airport, I quite like a beer. The Danes make very good beer.
Hello!
Hello! Welcome on board! Rick. My name is...
It's nice
to meet you.
Hi,
Rick.
Hi, Morgan.
Please
come inside.
Oh, this looks fine. Oh, this looks really nice. Oh, that's fabulous. I can feel I'm at sea. I will sleep well with that. Oh, what a beautiful view. Oh, look at that building over there. That is fantastic. Like medieval Copenhagen. Something new here, something Victorian there. What a lovely room. What a lovely view. Wonderful, wonderful Copenhagen.
Salty old queen of the sea.
Breakfast on the top deck. More or less right slam in the middle of the city. Okay, it comes out of a machine and it's not brilliant, but look where we are. God, I have to say I'm very happy to be here. This is the first time I've arrived on one of my weekends away and it hasn't actually been raining or more usually snowing.
Hey,
cycling is a great thing to do. I haven't done it for about, well, going on about 50 years. Memories of distant summers came flooding back.